Oh, feel that too. I thought all that Tabana gas was sending me west.
It's him. That's Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should!
I can't fight the Empire from in here. Set me free!
Now, let's be careful. Those Empire clowns are everywhere.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them! The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me out! This is my city! My city!
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
Oh, if only we had R2 with us. I'm actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry. We'll get that keycard back.
Troopers up ahead. Let me out. I have a shiny blaster and everything.
Time to give those troopers a taste of my Relby K-23.
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
Captain Solo's useless ship.
Useless? We did the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs on that ship.
That ship can't be allowed to leave.
Lord Vader doesn't want them to miss the shirt.
Usually take this long. You're not in a hurry, you know.
stop the furry one from fixing the ship.
How is Chewbacca supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire? He's only a Wookiee, you know. Just so you know, it affects the passes drastically low as the odds of us escaping.
Me both.
So much for your city, huh?
They'd better not have touched my cape. Get to the Falcon, quick!
It's not my fault!
Through the Force. Things you will see. Other places.
Han? Leia! I saw a city in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've gotta go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor want. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. Oh, no. We'll never get it out now.
Mm-hmm. I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Huh?